Have you ever wondered how you'd fare in the wild, armed with nothing but your wits and the resources nature provides? Welcome to the world of bushcraft, a realm where human ingenuity meets nature's bounty. It's all about awakening the wilderness within us, rekindling our primal instincts that have been dormant for too long. Bushcraft is more than just a skill set, it's a mindset, a way of life. It's about understanding that we are not separate from nature, but a part of it. It demands adaptability, resourcefulness, and an unyielding will to survive. Imagine kindling a fire, not with a match, but with flint and tinder, the way our ancestors did. Picture crafting a tool, not from a store-bought kit, but from the raw materials that the wilderness generously provides. These are the skills that not only ensure survival, but also forge a profound connection with the natural world. As we ignite the spark of survival within ourselves, we begin our journey into the heart of the wilderness. Lost, not us. In the wilderness, we find our way. Our journey now takes us into the art of navigation, a vital skill for any wilderness adventurer. The vast wilderness may seem daunting, but it is filled with natural signposts if you know where to look. The sun, for instance, always rises in the east and sets in the west. The stars too serve as our guide, with the North Star holding a constant position in the night sky. But it's not just celestial bodies that can guide us. Nature itself can provide clues. For example, moss usually grows on the north side of trees in the northern hemisphere, and the flow of a river can often lead to a larger body of water or a settlement. By understanding these signs and more, we turn the unknown into the known. With the compass of knowledge and the map of experience, we stride forward into the unknown. When night falls, the wilderness becomes our home. Shelter, that's our sanctuary against the whim of the elements. The art of crafting a sturdy structure from nature's bounty is a testament to human ingenuity and resourcefulness. From a simple lean-to to a more complex debris hut, the wilderness provides us with all we need to create a safe haven. But survival isn't just about having a roof over our heads, it's also about sustaining ourselves. So we turn to the ancient techniques of foraging and hunting, setting traps, tracking game, identifying edible plants. These are the skills that can mean the difference between thriving and merely surviving. In the heart of the wilderness, we learn to respect the cycle of life, taking only what we need and always giving back. As the stars watch over us, we rest secure in our sanctuary, ready for the challenges of a new day. In the heart of the wilderness, our hands become our greatest tool. Our survival hinges not just on what we have, but on what we can create. When surrounded by nature's bounty, creativity and resourcefulness become our closest allies. With nothing but the raw materials of the forest, we find ourselves carving utensils, crafting tools, and even fashioning clothing. Every fallen branch, every stone, every piece of bark holds potential. It's a game of transformation, where a simple piece of wood can become a spoon, a knife, or a shelter beam. This is the beauty of bushcraft. It's not just about surviving, but thriving, using our creativity to turn the wilderness into our workshop. It's about understanding the potential in everything around us and using our hands to unlock it. With skill and ingenuity, we transform the raw materials of nature into the tools of survival. Fire, the lifeblood of survival, and food, the fuel for our journey. In the heart of the wilderness, these two elements become our closest allies. Mastering fire is an art as old as humanity itself. It provides warmth, protection, and the means to cook our meals. With just a spark, we can transform raw ingredients into a feast fit for a king. And what about those ingredients? The wilderness is a pantry bursting with wild edibles, if you know where to look. From berries bursting with sweetness to roots packed with nutrients, nature provides in abundance. But remember, not everything that glitters is gold. Knowledge is key to distinguish the feast from the fatal. Cooking over an open flame takes us back to our roots, connecting us to the primal rhythms of life. And there's nothing quite like the satisfaction of a meal well earned. With a full belly and a warm fire, we embrace the comforts of the wilderness. In the silence of the wild, we listen to the whispers of the ancients. Their echoes resonate through the rustling leaves, the flowing rivers, the silent footprints left on the forest floor. Traditional knowledge passed down from generation to generation becomes our guiding light in the vast wilderness. Tracking is a vital survival skill, a subtle art of reading the earth's story written in the footprints of its inhabitants. Each track tells a tale, revealing the secrets of the animal that left it behind. Next, we learn to identify the green life around us. Each plant, each leaf, each berry holds a mystery waiting to be unraveled. Some offer sustenance, others medicine, and a few a deadly poison. Ancient survival techniques, like creating fire from friction or crafting tools from stones, remind us of our resilient ancestors who thrived in these same wild landscapes. Armed with the wisdom of the ages, we stand ready to face whatever the wilderness throws at us. As our journey comes to an end, we realize that the true essence of bushcraft lies within. We've awakened our wilderness instincts, navigated uncharted terrains, built sanctuaries from scratch, and crafted our own tools. We've tasted the fruits of the wild, cooked over roaring flames, and gleaned wisdom from the ancients. But the most significant discovery we've made is an understanding of our own wild heart. By embracing the wild within, we've tapped into a primal connection with nature that transcends mere survival. The skills we've learned are not just tools for the wilderness, they are tools for life. They remind us to be resourceful, adaptable, and always inquisitive. They teach us the value of simplicity, the joy of creation, and the satisfaction of self-reliance. With the wilderness as our teacher and our guide, we have unlocked our inner bushcraft skills. Until our next adventure, keep the fire of curiosity burning. The subscribe button, the like button, and don't forget that good old bell button.